shit. Thanks, Master Moore.
From the far west. From San Francisco. Give it up for this Master Moore. Now, there's a challenge on the table. Check this out, Mr. Master Moore. It's up to you.
This is some shit that ain't regular, okay? Last year's champion said that if you will take, you win your prize in the whole nine, but if you will take the challenge, he'll battle you. It's a show that he's a true champion.
Take that shit!
You take it? He'll take it!
He'll take it!
He takes a prize!
Last year's DJ went on DJ Supreme!
Last year's went on the battle, DJ Supreme is gonna battle my man, Mixmaster Mike from San Francisco. And y'all Supreme!
Holy y'all shit. Thought that the Holyfield Holmes fight was interesting.
Oh, shit!
My man bought 12 cartridges with it to make sure he got the right one.
The tweak!
Gotta send crazy props out to my man Doug E. Fresh in the house. Doug E. Fresh is in the house, y'all. No history. Rap has no history. My man Doug used to rock this motherfucker, and y'all doing that motherfucker, y'all don't know who he is. And all of you out there who showed up and attended this in this nasty weather, that was very interesting and really appreciated that.
Yeah. From the DJs, because, like, I got a complaint that you're making a record jump. You a man the whole nine, the whole shit. Put the spotlight on the cameraman, he's fucking up in the corner.
There it goes. Last year's 1991 DJ champion, DJ Supreme. Against... You do it, you and a left, motherfucker. DJ Supreme, take it away. Only two. We don't have enough money. for three. You got more needles than we got rounds.
Because I'm the host.
Mixmaster Mike. He's the champion.